ExxonMobil is earmarking $8.6 billion from revenues our company has made in this region so as to assure that ExxonMobil never again has a hand in destroying a large American city.